I mean, there was a time when Andy Scott was Minister of Indian Affairs and Elder and Development when I got a phone call from him saying, if we were to negotiate a land claim settlement with the Métis of Labrador based on political considerations, would the province participate?
Mm.
And I said, not likely. We negotiate a land claims agreement with the LMN or Con River or the Inuit in Labrador or the Innu or whoever our Aboriginal population is, based on the Baker Lake criteria, the criteria laid down by the Government of Canada that governs land claim negotiations. So if you want to do something different, Andy Scott, go do it yourself at your own expense with the Labrador Métis, and God bless you both.
Okay.
But don't expect us to be part of it. So that's